Christmas Day is in 26 days, which means if you have a package to ship for the holidays, you want to get it out sooner than later.
Yeah, and you can imagine UPS and FedEx and the Postal Service and DHL and all the shipping services are working overtime. Fox 31's Greg Perez is live at a UPS facility this morning here in the Denver Metro where they're just cranking, aren't they, Greg?
Yeah, good morning, Kirk. This is really, really fascinating. We're live right now at the UPS Automated Hub in Aurora, and I'm with Noah and Christine. Christine's an HR manager. Noah is a systems operation manager. So first, we're going to talk to Noah. Noah, first of all, thank you very much for having me here. Second of all, where are we right now? We're at the loading dock, correct? Can you just explain a little bit about what happens here?
Yes, absolutely. So this is where we get our trailers loaded to go all across the country. We get them sorted down from the belts, they go inside, and then they end up at other facilities around the country.
Yeah, it looks like I see a plasma screen TV in there. So, yeah, don't let Tracy get a little bit too close to that. Tracy's our photog. But as you guys can see, that's the loading dock. And how many shipments are we preparing each and every day from this automated facility? And what's the big difference between an automated facility versus one of the regular facilities that we would typically go to?
Yeah, so specifically in this building, we can run up to about 300,000 pieces in a day. And then the difference is that this building's equipped to be three times as efficient as a normal building.
Okay, so a normal building would be pumping out closer to 100,000 a day, and then the automated would be closer to 300,000 a day, correct?
Yeah, roughly, just based on the size of the operation. But this specific facility, three times as efficient, and obviously you see a lot less work for the hourlies.
Oh, for sure, for sure. So now let's turn to Christine, because this is a huge operation, especially during this time of the year, and we need more elves, correct?
We do. So we are looking right now still for our seasonal support drivers. And these are our drivers that are going to work out of their car delivering packages for $30 an hour, which is a great rate right now. It's one of the top in the industry. And then we're also still looking for elves to ride in the trucks as well. So these are our driver helpers, and they're going to make $21 an hour. And they're going to ride basically in the jump seat and help deliver all day with our drivers.
All right, well, that sounds great. $21 an hour and $30 an hour. That's pretty good stuff there. And where can people go and find these jobs on the internet?
You know, they can go to upsjobs.com, and in less than 20 minutes, they can start working.
Less than 20 minutes. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. All right, guys, thank you very much. But as you can see, we have workers all across here in UPS and the UPS facilities getting ready for the holiday season. And we're all excited here. Of course, UPS definitely needs a little bit of help. So make sure to visit that website on jobs-ups.com, correct? UPSjobs.com. All right. Thank you very much, Christine. Reporting live from the Aurora UPS Hub, Greg Perez, Fox 31.
Just Google it. You'll find it.
Yeah, just
make it easy. Make it easier for people. Thank you, Greg.